see it. 就在那儿,快看!
Don't listen to your crazy mom. She's using holy tap water to scare ghosts away.
Ghost?
Ghost? 赶紧敲木头,别让我揍你! 我说的是木头!
纸板是木头啊!
Asshole.
Are there actually ghosts in the house?
别再说有鬼了,一,敲木头!
我们家没有鬼，我们因心存感恩，因有一只黑猫拜访了我们，这是交好运了。哪儿来的猫？是只松鼠吧？你总是爱编造交好运的事儿。再说了，黑猫不吉利吧？谁说的？黑猫就是会带来好运气。Don't
be so whitewashed. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
一，继续。
There's something in the closet. I heard something move.
你没看到我在忙吗? 找你爸去。
Why is the door locked?
我哪知道,姨? 那扇门一直都是关着的。可能是坏了吧。我让你爸去修一修。Put this under your bed. 它可以吸收晦气,带来好的风水。
Does it actually work?
那当然,我从微信上看到的。Onion
is going to rot. Cheap bastard. Sold me the house without telling me the broken door. 真是报应。What
does 报应 mean?
If you do something bad, you get a broken door.
You did something bad?
You and your mom are living comfortably in this house. That's not bad. 真的美，你怎么光着屁股呢？
咦，穿上裤子。老公，看看是不是有人进来了。咦，穿上裤子。
Come on, Yi. You're too old for this.
Check the bathtub. I swear there was something in there. I'm not lying. We need to check the house.
It's 3 o'clock.
去看看。
Yi.Clean up your piece.
Good morning.
你爸爸生气了，他觉得你在胡闹，逼着我们搬家。但一
，I'm not lying. You're the one lying. You told me the iron would work. I bet you lied about the cat too.
我真的看到那只黑猫了。洋葱也不是没用。我都跟你说了，它能保护这个房间，可是你却没有好好待在屋子里。
Then we need to put onions in the living room, and in every room.
I have a bad idea. 当我还在中国生活的时候，你老了就把这个挂在家里边的每扇门上，甚至包括厕所门。这是一个护身符，它可以保佑你不受任何邪恶神灵和妖魔鬼怪的伤害。我小的时候呢，是一个很乖的孩子，什么都听你姥姥的话，没受过什么委屈，所以你也要听妈妈的话，做个乖孩子。Your mom is always right.
I know.
Hello? I'm not scared of you. I have a talisman. You can't hurt me. What?
You're stopping the house. It tried to kill me. It said it was going to kill you and Dad.
Yi, 冷静点。
This is getting pathetic, Yi. At least come up with a better lie than that. Well, why would anyone kill us?
I don't know. It was in your closet. There are tangerines everywhere.
You swear? You really swear? Oh. really swear I'll find something?
Yes.
If I don't find
anything... 去看看!
Hurry!
我最好是看见鬼。
Yeah, in there.
Just够了，无理取闹。就算你不喜欢这儿，也不至于编造闹鬼的事吧？你妈也是，整天给你洗脑，火上浇油。
Hey，
把洋葱给我。Hey，
你什么意思
？You need to shit if your mom told you to。 Think for yourself, Yi.
胡说些什么呢? Yi, 坐下。妈妈问你，你到底有没有？
You don't believe in anything. That's why we're in this stupid house.
Yi,
你给我趴下！喂，你要干什么？杨天，不要的，放
，stop。
Did you even work, the talisman, the onion, anything? Did you even see a black cat, or are you making all those things up? You told me that you're always right, so I believed you. Nothing you told me has ever worked. Maybe I shouldn't listen to everything you say.
别愁眉苦脸了，姨，那些东西真的管用。
Do you believe me?
在我们搬过来之前，住的是一对夫妇，经济上非常困难。你爸看上了这套房子后，就给了房东一笔钱，让他把他们赶出去。很快，他们就被赶了出去。没过多久，他们家丈夫因为中风去世了。我觉得。 他一定是因为你爸施加的压力而致死的，他的妻子也不知去向。其实，这栋房子之前发生过一些不吉利的事，这也是为什么我让你欺负的原因。在看到那只黑猫后，我觉得我们不会因为你爸的所作所为而受到伤害了。 这一切都是为了更便宜的房租啊！其实并不值得。It's
gonna kill you guys.
姨，别怕，我们有护身符，什么事都不会发生。
就算你不喜欢这儿，也不至于编造闹鬼的事吧？你要干什么？你妈也是，整天给你洗脑，火上浇油。不要的，stop！Your parents will die tonight.
heard something.
Get my keys. Open the door. Get out. Stay out of this.
No, I'm going with you.
回房里去，回家去。
What did I do? Why are you doing this to me? I didn't do anything. It was my dad. Go bother him. You want me to leave? I want to leave too. I hate this house. I'll draw on every wall of this house. I'll break everything. I'll smash every window.
No, 他在家待着.
You touch one fucking piece of this house, and I'll kill all of you.
放一上车.
You stole this house from me. You and your fucking family! I have nothing!
Yi! Yi! Call police!
I just want my house back! You stole my house! Please! I have nothing! Please!
Yi!
Guys, come out here.
Yi, 快出来!
That's a good luck.
Yes. That means that the next house has already been protected. That means...
It's just a cat.